pleasure to welcome Foreign Minister Drian from France to the State Department for a working lunch. We've had a number of meetings already this year, so look forward to continuing that discussion. Welcome.
Welcome, Mr.